Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping that up now. Thanks for attending.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling.
My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And delighted to be able to bring you live coverage of this game from the Eredivisie. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, they're going to play with two wingers here, but I'm just a little bit worried that the centre forward could become isolated. Therefore, the midfield players need to get forward as much as possible in this 4-3-3 shape.
And foul it is then. Well, the numbers really speak for themselves, and the home side boasting the best defensive record in the league. They're going to be very hard to break down, you just feel.
Well, they've been so solid at the back, whether it's in front of their own fans or away from home. I think it comes down to communication. They're just so well drilled and organised. Hopefully for the neutrals, they do concede the first one today.
And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. It
chance with Ricky van Wolfswinkel, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And scope for them to produce something exciting. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick.
Well, here it is again. He's alive to the situation, he makes good contact with the ball, and he keeps it down. That's a nice-headed goal.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Sadilek. He continues his run, but timely defending when it mattered. Perhaps they can counter from here. Good patient build-up as they try to fashion something. Excellent defending. Racing away here, but he was on his toes to win the ball back. Oh, what an opportunity! And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here!
Well, here's the replay. The little 1-2 starts everything off, and then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
FC Twente, number 7, Mitchell van Bergen.
The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. Real chance. Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. Joshua Brennett. Showing a real will to win the ball. Space afforded him. Can he give them the advantage? My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
Well, the crowd know that set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction.
Playing it in and taking care of the situation. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Prupper. Brennett. In possession, Eiting. Another perfect position to read it. Smart stop here.
Well, they're playing well now, and these fans can sense a goal coming.
Oh, cleared away. Superb defending. Massive credit. He's driven in the corner. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And the contest begins. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Just the challenge that was required. Breaking at pace. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Can he finish? Easy meet for the goalkeeper.
Of course, stats don't always tell the story, but on this occasion, they certainly do, because they haven't been good enough in the top third of the pitch. And I'm not sure we're going to see anything change here.
And the defensive intervention there. Carol Ayting. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Can they trouble the opposition this time? He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, but the finish is far too easy. He doesn't even have to jump. How has he afforded that much space? It's a tidy header, but really poor defending.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. So underway again at 2-2. And play halted, free kick given. Simple catch, really. Here's Van Volswinkel. It's with Ricky Van Volswinkel. Van Bergen. Well, he's lost it. Incisive pass.
timely intervention. It's with Ricky van Wolfswinkel. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. Flirting with more than a bit of danger following that challenge. He's already been booked. And off he must go after that second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, he really has let his teammates down. He had to be more sensible there.
Can he find the net? And still danger here. And there it is! An almost intuitive piece of finishing.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Engels. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Chances on. Oh, what an astonishing save!
Well, that save has probably won the game for his team. Brilliant stuff from the keeper.
Here it is now, a substitution. And he's fired over the corner. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. Possession one. Mario Engels. And just 5 minutes remaining. Carol Eiting. They really look after the ball when they have it. Sadilek. Shot attempted. Determined defending. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
Yeah, strange game really. Obviously we highlighted their defensive record and they've been fantastic at the back this season. But you wouldn't have known it based on today's performance. They were picked apart almost at will. And if you concede as many chances and goals as they did today, it doesn't matter what your forwards do, you're going to lose games.
An opportunity, and it goes, the leveller. Thrilling stuff here.
Hi, can you chat to us for a second about the match? Thanks, that's all the questions we have for you.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football, I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And live football coming up from the Dutch Eredivisie. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
So the initial 11 for the home side.
Well, it can be seen as a very defensive shape, but if they have good athletes in midfield, which they have, who are ready to break forward as soon as possession is won, they can still pose a big threat today.
Well, they'll see it as very disappointing to give it away as cheaply as that. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Lot to like about that pass. Can they nudge in front? And the keeper more than equal to it. Trying to deliver it accurately. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, but the finish is far too easy. He doesn't even have to jump. How has he afforded that much space? It's a tidy header, but really poor defending.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? A textbook interception. Well, it's a good looking position. Is there a goal in the future? A fine reading of the situation. Can he finish? Well, getting in the way, superb save. Let's see about the delivery. Not the most confident clearance. Could be threatening. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it could be on for him here. Wow, that is high-level goalkeeping.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. That's goalkeeping of the highest quality, I would say.
He's driven in the corner. It might be. What a block! And able to get a body in the way. Well, he's lost the ball. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And the referee sensibly allowing them to carry on. Advantage with them. Good tackle. Trying to open up the defence. And there it is, a chance. Keeper could be in trouble. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality.
Well, I have to say, that's a really composed finish. He had to get that absolutely right. He certainly did that.
The score is 2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. That's a good-looking ball. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Marko Vejinović. Useful-looking position, you've got to say. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Decides to shoot. Really good diving save. The corner played into the box. Appeared to be in two minds. Just wanted to get it out of there.
A good vision there. And defending as a unit. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said.
Can he finish? And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
That is that for the first half here. Well, quite simply, he hasn't been able to make his mark in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, as you can see, he just...
And the match begins. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Determined defending. Ball retention, so important. Advantage played. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Can he put it away? And the header wasn't all that far away in the end.
Well, he attacks it well, but he just couldn't keep the header down.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Plenty of support here. But timely defending when it mattered. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say.
No way through!
Well, the concession of a corner here, but credit for the challenge. Well, they've decided to make a change. Now, sending it in. Not the best clearance. Closing down well. Well, there's the pullback. Great opportunity! Well, hit with power, but shame about the placement. Tackle.
Attentie, dames en heren. We willen graag het echtpaar Bokkelstein feliciteren met hun gouden.
Oh, good run this. Now what can he do with it? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And teammates around him. Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
And losing possession. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. 10 minutes to go then. Moving forward effectively. They dealt with the threat posed. This might be ideal for the counter. Incisive pass. And he's kept it out. Holy stretch. Somehow reaching it. And he's fired over the corner. Oh, that's not a good clearance. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Plenty of support here, but nothing comes of it. We are going to have 2 additional minutes. Oh, nice ball. It's still alive. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
His performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, that performance sums him up, really. You're never disappointed with what he gives you. Such a good player.
Wow, that is high-level goalkeeping.
Well, he's just pulled...
Hi, can you chat to us for a second about the match? Thanks, that's all the questions we have for you.
you